I cannot leave the chair and go get the towel. I ask it
the
lady.
You have a radio.
Well, this is a procedure we have here.
You can't radio the physio room and say, can I get one water?
No, I have to go through here first.
So you're the head umpire, but you have to go through one.
Well, this is a procedure we have. We have to follow that.
So you took your 5 games here to watch out?
Well, this is what we did.
So you're telling me,
if I can't go and get the towel, I will get it.
Genuinely telling me, you're telling me that you can't radio in just for one white towel. Hey, physio room, can I just get one white towel?
Can I answer?
You didn't think that, or?
Can I answer?
No, you didn't think.
Honestly, I didn't know that we have a high towel. Even when you asked
me, I told you there was some in the physio.
Nick,
at the start of the match.
Nick, you said to me, hold on. Can you hold on now to explain to you, please? You asked me for the white towel, and said, I'm not sure if we have.
I told you.
Let me finish, please.
When you told me,
I called, I said, Nick is saying it's already in the easy. That's why we broke it. But at the beginning, I have to go through the lady here.
It took you 20 minutes for a white towel.
And if I can do it myself, I will go and do it, Nick. Okay? But honestly, I will not accept this kind of conversation. And that's why you will get good valuation for this now.
Fine. Because I found out from my left on the corner, Mr. Kiryas.